see if LeBron can keep in some of those jumpers and AD can get going inside.
Yeah, it'd be important for, I think, the Lakers to really attack them off the jump with Anthony Davis going against Holmgren.
Chet's last game here in L.A., only 9 points. Of course, this is a back-to-back for OKC. And there's Giddy going all the way, all too easy. Holmgren comes up with it. Here comes Shai. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander counted and one. And immediately, you said, don't get to the free throw line, and he's got an and one. Okay, one Jalen Williams is playing. The other one is out with a knee injury. But it's not anything serious. Chet for three, and he rattles it in. The fifth fewest. So ball security has really played into their hands this year. Giddey trying to get to the rim, goes all the way, just like he did. LeBron into the attacking 47. Lob to AD! He'll finish it off!
Nice pick and roll that time, eh?
Lakers have won the last two. One of those in OKC. Bounce D'Lo just inside the free throw line. It's good for D'Angelo.
And that was Giddey's assignment, but he was in no man's land and paid the price.
D'Lo, who didn't play much, didn't shoot much in the second half against Denver. They find Giddey for his third layup of the game.
Third one.
On the year, they're seventh. Know that the Lakers are right there, second in the lead. Rui Hachimura. Way back to back. How have they been this year in those situations?
The best of all time, actually. It's still somewhat of a small sample size, but they average, as Austin gets one to go.
Cam Reddish is in. Reeves with 2:39 clocks moving. Here in the first. Rainbow! Yes, sir! With the rebuild. He's collected a ton of assets. Blocked by Dinwiddie!
What a play. Without fouling.
Now it's a one-on-five. Got it!
What a play.
Finds Anthony Davis. A little comeback here in quarter number one for the Portland Gold. Davis tried to spin, and he's stripped. Now Gordon Hayward. Remember, he is now with this team, and they find. It's won 18 games on the road, opposed to 12 losses. Which is a very good record. Holmgren, good looking turnaround jump shot. Hits the heel, saved by D'Lo, gives him a fresh 14. Torian Prince, pull up from 10, nice shot.
That was a nice decision, too.
Yeah, last, yesterday at Phoenix was the first one. Oh, underneath, we'll get to that in a second. As Jackson Hayes finishes. Throwing up and missed, rebound Torian, he's been very active since coming on. Here comes LeBron, runs over a man and scores. Look out, here comes the train. Block, Holmgren. LeBron underneath, tap once, tap twice.
Shot that one a little hard, did a good spin, but then shot the ball too hard.
Lou Dort, finally. We're off of the drought with Lou Dort. He will fire when given the opportunity. Bad pass. I mean, the Lakers are playing so sloppy, yet they're ahead by 8. Dort,
make
3,
it
got it. Lou Dort, timeout.
They get so deep into the shot clock.
Pretty good ball movement to Dort. Going to try it right side, right hand. So for both sides of the court, Lou Dort has been successful. Straight away through, barely hit the front of the rim. Chance for a mini break on the Lakers. D'Lo streaking to the basket, finding AD, slam dunk.
That's a good run to the floor again by Anthony Davis.
Excellent finish. Giddey throws it away, got himself caught in the air, had nowhere to go with it. LeBron scores! Maybe in LeBron, basically. But again, didn't really shoot it in the fourth quarter. 2 days ago, Gilgeous-Alexander, nothing but net. Gilgeous-Alexander trying to ward off D'Angelo. Interior pass, very fortunate that it got to Giddey. He scores, what, his 10th point in the lane? Gilgeous-Alexander, they turn it over! What a defensive effort by the Lake Show! Oh, the pass! Finishing LeBron and one! A team that averages 60-plus. Boy, what a job defensively. Plus 12 and rebounding in the first half. Look at this rainbow! Pot of gold at the end of that thing.
Well, he had
paint advantage for the Lakers, too. Up until this point, Gilgeous-Alexander, Hachimura, was the man trying to defend Shai. OKC played yesterday in Phoenix, but Mike told you they've been historically good.
There's Luke Dort again. Half. Another three-pointer. That's his fifth of the game.
He's an OKC high. 5 3-point attempts a game. Underneath, LeBron is alone to lay it in. Again, Utah at the 11th spot. Not a threat. Lakers, they're locked into at least a play. That one rolls around and settles in for Holmgren. Reed near his own bench. We're in the third quarter in Los Angeles. Reed, a little shake and bake. D'Lo! D'Lo. Austin's wide open. He makes no mistake.
One of the last three baskets.
LeBron James behind the back. Rui in the lane. Open. Reeves three. In and out. Try to go back in. Work, 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 AD for the dunk. James wide open.
Makes no mistake. LBJ.
He had to know they had switched it. AD was right there, the man away. Just didn't do the right thing.
AD at the other end, count it!
And one!
Who was 0-for the night. Well, you knew that was going to happen, but they stifled Davis, but then he slams it in anyway. A season-high 7 assists back before Christmas against this team. You had 7. Shai spinning, shooting, scoring. Look out. Thought he was fouled. Look at Shai. Over to Gordon. Hayward blows the layup. It's going to be finished that time. Up and in this year. Ball movement finds Reddish. Look at him throw up a circus prayer. And AD, right place, right time.
Do you know the degree of difficulty on Cam Reddish?
You see how they do in the playoffs. Prince on its way. Down it goes.
Wow. I mean, he shot that really quick.
Pretty good basketball after kind of three in a row, not doing much. Holmgren bounces off the one defender, counted and one. But Holmgren was there to force the adjustment. LeBron down the middle, he goes. Holmgren in the air, the veteran, the all-time leading scorer. LeBron. With Wiggins chasing,
short
to shoot. You're absolutely right. Now with two, D'Lo tough shot. Got it anyway. Oh, they're going to tie up LeBron. Ooh, they don't whistle. Then a look-away pass. It's just a step back for Russell. Fresh snow.
He's not in it quite yet, yeah, but he'll make a couple more and you put him in it.
Yeah, numerous times he has been already. There he is. Trying to put him
no,
in.
No, no.
Look at this.
No, no.
Look at this.
No, no. You have got to be joking me.
Yeah, he's in the zone now. 9 in the quarter for Russell. Got a couple of substitutes in for OKC. That one's laid up and in. That's an effort to play internationally here in America. End of his career. Man, I could feel his pain with that knee. Here is Prince of Dirk. If you're listening, you're the man.
Torian Prince having a nice night from behind the arc.
Here on March the 18th. Quite a run against good teams. Prince, yes! He's back. Going kind of out of nowhere, Wiggins. Nice! Way to go, Jax!
I tell you, when Jackson Hayes hits that trampoline, he elevates, boy. Jackson Hayes always gives you good effort.
Max Christie. Boy, he's whoa! Yeah, just how I planned it.
Defensive page because they were turning the ball all over so much, they never could get set.
Muscala three. He's got it. Ugly shot.
Not many.
Yeah. 0-for-7. He's now 0-for-8. LeBron misses out on the triple-double, 19, 11, and 8. 16 for Reeves, 26 for D'Lo, including that crazy stretch a little early in the game.